This video will demonstrate how to determine vitamin C concentration in apple puree using fluorescence spectroscopy. Here is the equipment you will need. Weigh 1.00 gram of apple puree into a 25 ml Erlenmeyer flask and add 9.00 ml of extracting solution. Repeat this for all puree samples, including D-value samples. Pipette 10.00 ml of ascorbic acid into a 25 ml Erlenmeyer flask. Weigh 0.2 gram of acid washed charcoal on the weighing paper and transfer to the 25 ml Erlenmeyer flask containing apple puree or ascorbic acid. Repeat the procedure for all puree samples, including D-value samples. For fruit leather sample, blend the appropriate amount of apple leather and extracting solution into a slurry. Transfer the slurry into a 125 ml Erlenmeyer flask. Weigh 0.8 gram of acid wash charcoal and transfer to the 125 ml Erlenmeyer flask containing the fruit leather slurry. Paraffin the Erlenmeyer flasks. Then shake each flask vigorously for a minute. Make sure you shake vigorously enough to allow the reaction to occur. This can be indicated by the presence of bubbling. Using a Pasteur pipette, transfer the solution drop by drop to the cotton plug Pasteur pipette slowly. Try your best to avoid the charcoal particles to facilitate the process. Collect the filtrate into a clean test tube. Make sure there's no visible charcoal particles, or else you will have to filter the solution another time. To prepare the blank dilution, pipette 0.50 ml of each filtrate into a separate large test tube, labeled clearly. Then, add 0.50 ml of boric acid in sodium acetate solution into each of the large test tube. Wait for 10 minutes and vortex every 2 minutes. Meanwhile, preparing the standard dilution or sample dilution by transferring 0.50 ml of each filtrate into a separate large test tube. Label clearly to differentiate your samples. Add 0.50 ml of sodium acetate solution into each large test tube, along with 9.0 ml of DD water. Vortex the large test tubes. After 10 minutes, prepare the standard curve according to the table provided in the lab manual. Pipette the appropriate amount of standard blank and DD water to a total volume of 80 microliters in a microplate to serve as the different concentration of standard blanks. Do the same for standard dilutions. For the sample blanks and sample dilutions, pipette 80 microliters of them into the microplate in triplicates. Add 200 microliters of OPD reagent into each well-containing solutions. Then cover the plate with aluminum foil and incubate for 35 minutes at room temperature. After the incubation, read the plate using the preset program Vitamin C Analysis on the Tecan spectrophotometer. Save the results in Excel file with session number and group number on the computer and on your USB for further analysis. Rinse all the used glassware and place in the basin. Rinse the microplate, then discard in the garbage bin.